Sitges, the beautiful village where I was born and raised. Home. Sitges is a seaside village right next to Barcelona. You can get here by train or by car in less than half an hour. You can do plenty of activities here, and that's what I'm gonna show you today. I'm gonna show you a day in Sitges. Let's go for it! Good morning! So we just woke up and it was stormy tonight. Therefore, we're pretty sure there are gonna be waves. So we're just gonna check the waves. We're still in our pajamas, as you can see. So it's not huge waves, but that's enough to surf. Lalo! The Lalo are...
Nos dejas un poco más de playa, ¿no?
Claro, donde queráis.
There are really no waves. I think we're gonna have to treat this big dock for us. Because it's really, really flat. Like, look at this. It's actually really flat. So yeah, I think we will have to change soon. So we lost hope. We're gonna get the surfboards because there are really no waves. Let's try to catch a wave. We have to teach these two girls how to surf. Woo! You paddle out. And you grab your hands. One. Three. Easy.
Easy peasy, man.
Okay. Perfect. Now we are showered and ready to go to have lunch. So we just finished having lunch and now we're gonna head to the Club de Mar, which is just like, it's like a beachside club where we go to surf, to sail, to everything.
And that's it!